clearing your right. Back away, I said.
Edgefolkscoming is now live. Streaming Assassin's Creed, Unity, streaming at PS will try to talk via chat. Drops enabled.
Je cherche de l'aide.
Thank you. Regardez-le, il est comme invincible.
Mais regardez, c'est inadmissible! C'est inadmissible!
Bonne jambe, celui-là.
Je ne tiens pas à découvrir comment va se développer cette situation.
Ma mère disait toujours que si tu ne sers à rien, tu deviens une jeune.
Les rues sont chaque jour plus dangereuses.
Are you trying to poison my customers?
I'm sorry, sir.
This wine makes this may come in
sugar.
Me.
One glass of this and
I don't know what.
I've been doing this for 30 years. I think I know what tainted wine tastes like.
This is my patriotic duty!
Too slow!
I don't give up, you horsehead!
Will you be attending the execution tomorrow?
Waiter.
That's enough. He's not here.
Where did he? Tonight we celebrate the death of tyranny.
Dubby, bring me a bottle of the Chateau d'If, quickly.
Voilà un personnage suspect.
Well done, David. Didn't even see you arrive. Here you are, sir. A 74 Chateau d'If. Vintage, if I may say.
Papa, what's wrong?
Nothing, my dear. Just a bit of a stomachache. Go. Go and find your nurse and tell her to take you home. I'll be along soon.
Yes, Papa.
King must be seen as a criminal and a traitor. Only then, when he's executed like a common villain, do we show the world Jacques de Molay's great truth.
You may show the world what truths you like, Grandmaster. What I do for the good of France.
You were right. King Louis's been talking to all sorts he shouldn't have.
Citizen Le Pelletier, the vote stands at 360 for execution to 360 for clemency. How do you vote? Execution!
The vote is cast and counted, Grandmaster.
And?
The king will die.
I had no doubt. I shall very much look forward to witnessing the end of tyranny.
I'll see to it you have the finest view.
Someone got Michelle.
normal.
Oh. Oh, à l'aide! Garde! Par ici!
Je ferais bien de parler de ce cadavre à la garde.
They're bringing the king up now. Are you sure Germain will be there?
Yes, I'm sure.
Then what are we waiting for?
Let's split up. We'll cover more ground that way.
Thank you.
forth, the condemned.
Stop! Hello, Arno. Monsieur Germain. It's fitting you are here to witness the rebirth of the Templar Order. After all, you were there for its conception.
Monsieur de la Serre.
I tried to make him see. But the Order had become corrupt, touching at power and privilege for their own sake.
But you could set it right. Is that it? All by killing the man in charge.
Oh, de la Serre's death was only the first stage. This is the culmination.
Je meurs innocent. Messieurs, je suis innocent de tout ce dont on m'inculpe. Je souhaite que mon sang puisse cimenter le bonheur des Français.
Kings, merely a symbol. A symbol can inspire fear. And fear can inspire control. But men inevitably lose their fear of symbols, as you can see. This was the truth de Molay died for. The divine right of kings is nothing but the reflection of sunlight upon gold. And the crown church are ground to dust. You control the gold will decide the future. Jacques de Molay. Is it Roger? I must take my leave. Good day to you. Kill him.
What are you doing? Go after him!
I'm not leaving you here to die.
Stop the bastard! Protect the Grandmaster! Kill her!
Elise, it's time to go.
I can help you. Go, Monsieur Germain.
Look out for a trap!
Godspeed.
It's not over. We'll find another lead.
No, we won't. You think he'll be so careless now, knowing how close at heel we are? You were given a golden opportunity to end his life, and you refuse to take it.
To save your life?
It isn't yours to save.
What are you saying?
I'm willing to risk everything to put Germain down. If you don't have the stomach for revenge, then I don't need your help.
Elise. Elise!
Huh.
Welcome, Kapanda. Thank you for following ValorPistol_it.
Evening, sir. Good turnout today.
You played Assassin's Creed Unity console version?
It seems someone has been helping themselves to the wine cellar.
I have a mission for you.
What cheer, my friend?
What in God's name happened at the Place de la Révolution today?
Germain was there, and I know what his plan is. You have to...
You were told to leave that investigation to others.
Yes, but listen!
Yes, but listen? Is that the regard in which you hold the Brotherhood?
I knew this would happen. I told Mirabeau that you were too obsessed with your personal vendettas.
This is why I joined the Brotherhood!
Yes, not because you shared our ideas or felt called to the service. For revenge.
For redemption.
Call it what you will. You've defied the orders of this council repeatedly, pursued targets without sanction, and flouted our creed at every step.
Master Trenet.
In light of these actions, I find I have no choice but to call for a vote of expulsion. Master Bellier.
Agreed.
What are you-
Master Kimar.
Agreed.
Arno Dorian, you are attainted. Your rank and title are stripped from you, and you are hereby exiled from the Brotherhood of Paris.
You cannot be serious. Listen, I know what Germain is doing. I can stop him!
The decision of this council is final. We give you leave to go.
No. Where is it?
Brasserie Garceau. Was that last night?
Caused enough trouble for one night.
Fine. I'll procure my wine in some other fashion.
That's not right. I was just behind you. Huh? 30 pike off to.
You can't stop us.
Finish it! Hold there!
There! Got ya!
Where did he? Something's not right.
Are you lost again? I don't mind a man taking a swig to clear his head, but I will not.
Touching claw, Clencher.
was last night. Maybe I left it there. Like someone got into a fight.
Christ, not you again. Didn't do enough damage last night.
No, I just... My father's watch. Have you seen it?
I see nothing. Might want to ask one of the four men you picked a fight with. Idiot.
Watch it!
You don't want to do that, boy.
Piss off, old man. You. Where's your boss?
Oh, shit!
No. Get back here! Where?
The palace! The Red Palace!
Thank you.
Chamber pots of gold.
You seem to have caused quite a commotion.
Well, what can I say? You were always a bad influence.
Oh, you were worse.
Is that me?
Looks like it.
Arno. You look like hell.
You look like you want something from me.
That's a fine thing to say after you up and vanished.
You made it fairly clear you no longer required my services.
Don't. Don't you dare talk to me like that.
What do you expect me to say, Elise? Forgive me? For not letting you die? I'm sorry that I care more about you than about killing Germain.
I
thought we wanted the same thing.
What I wanted was you. I can't bear the fact that my carelessness got your father killed. Everything I've done since then has been to fix that mistake and to prevent it from happening again. You must have come here with something in mind. What was it?
Paris is tearing itself apart. Germain has driven the revolution to new heights of depravity. The guillotines operate nearly around the clock now.
And what do you expect me to do about it?
The Arno I love wouldn't have to ask that question. You're better than this. I'm going back to Paris. Are you coming?
There's one last thing I need to do.
All right. I'll go see to our transportation. Stay out of trouble. Don't get caught.
Look what you've gotten us into now.
Shut up in there! So, this is what France has come to. Parasites, bleeding the revolution dry.
Hey!
Je vous en prie, citoyen, un peu de manière.
Curieux, ça ressemblait à un petit feu d'artifice.
Thank you.
What's this then?
I believe it's called a rescue.
Why?
Because being a thick-headed man-mountain, while doing little enough for your long-term prospects, is not actually a capital offense.
Huh?
Just stay back and let me go first.
Next!
Let's go. Don't I know you, boy?
I doubt it.
Strap him in!
No, I do! You're the town drunk.
Strap him in!
Hold on, you citizen!
Shit!
Because, Monsieur Latouche, your last report contained numerous errors.
Sir, I triple-checked those figures. They're not in error. 10,000 livres have simply vanished from His Majesty's treasury.
I'm sorry, Latouche. Good day.
Monsieur Latouche,
They tell me you were a tax man.
Yes, sir.
Good. I have need of someone like you.
It's parasitism, plain and simple.
What's that mean?
It means greedy bastards skimming for themselves instead of doing their jobs. If you knew half the shit, our boss is right here.
Tell me about this boss of yours.
Very well. May the Father of Understanding guide you.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
What would you have me do, Grandmaster?
I'm placing your services at the disposal of our agent on the convention.
Le Peltier?
Peltier has his uses, but he's not our only friend in government. Monsieur Latouche, I present to you Monsieur Maximilien de Robespierre.
Monsieur, I understand Versailles is overrun with parasites.
We're close, Initiate. Arnaud and Germain had some kind of confrontation within the next few months, but we don't know where or how it ended. We're counting on you to find out.
Got it. The portal's open.
If all goes well, this is your last force migration.
Yeah, and if it doesn't go so well...
Let's not dwell on that, shall we? Damn it. Dawn was again. It's not best time, is it?
I'm on it. 2 seconds.
Okay, we're close, Initiate. Arnaud and Germaine had some kind of confrontation within the next few months, but we don't know where or how it ended. We're counting on you to find out.
Got it. The portal's open.
If all goes well, this is your last force migration.
Yeah, and if it doesn't go so well, you could go into hippocampal shock and take your meals through an IV for the rest of your life.
Let's not dwell on that, shall we? This might look familiar to you. We're back in medieval Paris, late 14th century. You're outside the city walls now. I suggest you find your way back. Is falling apart. Find the exit fast. There. Thank you. Okay, Initiate, let's finish this. You're almost home.
Things have changed a great deal since you left Paris.
A great deal to be set right.
And we're no closer to finding Germain.
That's not entirely true. I have a name.
Who?
Robespierre. All this?
Robespierre. He's declared today a festival of the Supreme Being. A paean to the virtue of the nation and the citizens' duty toward it.
Why does that sound familiar?
As far as Templar doctrine goes, it's a loose interpretation.
We'll never get close to him in the middle of all this. We best retire and wait for a better opportunity.
Still thinking like an assassin? This time, I have the plan.
Oh? And what would that be?
Think like a Templar.
Amazing!
Thought we were supposed to be rationalists, no?
Vive Robespierre! Bravo!
Vive la liberté!
The Supreme Being ain't called for Robespierre. But it's my art!
Is he thinking?
Now?
Robespierre is unassailable. He's got half the guard out in force. We'll never get within 10 yards of him.
Just what I said.
But he's not as popular as he was. The Purgers, the Supreme Being cult. If we can discredit him, he's finished.
Massive public spectacle is the perfect venue.
Exactly. Paint him as a dangerous lunatic and his power will evaporate like snow in April. But we'll need some convincing evidence.
I have an idea where to start. You coming?
Meet me after. I have my own arrangements to make.
Tyranny. At this moment, he sees an entire nation. Incriminating evidence.
Looks like a diary.
At exactly 5 in the morning, a general recall shall be sounded in Paris. This call shall invite every citizen, men and women alike, to immediately adorn their houses with the beloved colors of liberty, either by rehanging their flags or by...
Not quite what I'm looking for.
A letter.
Monsieur Robespierre, take care that you do not allow your personal ambitions to come before the great work. That which we do.
The author of nature links all together in an immense chain of love.
Not quite what I'm looking for.
Publiciste de la Révolution française.
Not quite what I'm looking for.
Ah!
Merlin, Tallien, Bourdon. These are all deputies of the National Convention. Lists of political figures written in the hand of a man fond of sending his rivals to the guillotine. Yes, we should do nicely.
Never has the world he created offered him a sight so worthy of his own. He has been tyrant, tried, and set his reign on earth. At this moment, he is at war with all the oppressors of the human race. Suspend its heroic efforts in order to his immortal hand by engraving in the hearts of men the code of justice and equality right there just as you
well.
A list of names, 50 or so deputies of the National Convention, all written in Robespierre's hand and all opposed to him.
I imagine those good gentlemen would be quite interested to know they're on that list. But first, Monsieur Robespierre brought his own refreshments. Distract the guards. I have an idea.
Distract the guards. Right.
Armed in turn with the daggers of fanaticism and the poison of atheism, they can no more tear the world.
Ah!
generous. Compassionate toward the unfortunate. And...
How did Egget? Causes hallucinations. This will make him look mad. Now we have to make him look dangerous.
The list of names.
It must fall into the right hands, anonymously. If our involvement gets out, it'll tip Germain off.
Leave that part to me.
Shit! Someone's gonna pay for this. Where is the corpse who's done this?
Let us be serious and discreet in all our deliberations.
Oh, shit.
As men who determine the end.
The sergeant! Shit! What happened?
You who are wretched, hold up your
voice. You're a corpse!
You
a corpse!
Without obstacles, or on anything that depends upon the fortune or perversity of another. People, fear no more their sacrilegious conspiracies. They can no more tear the world to the rest of its order than the reward of their own hearts. You, Lord, hold up your hands, and again, raise your eyes to the sky of unity. People, fear no more their sacrilegious conspiracies. They can no more tear the world from the breast of its altar than the remorse of their own
cult of the supreme being, indeed.
That should set things in motion.
You want me to find the nice convenient...
It is wisdom, above all, that our guilty enemies want to drive from the Republic. To wisdom alone does it belong to consolidate the prosperity of empire.
Being a list of enemies of the revolution.
Half a hundred names here.
Robespierre's gone too far this time.
That set the fox in the hen house.
Pity the hens. Now what?
We wait. It won't take long. Once Robespierre has lost the support of the people, he'll be no more use to Germain. And when Germain abandons him...
He's vulnerable. Let's go.
Come by later if you want to talk. I'll be ready for you. That's enough. You'll get no money from me.
You look like a royalist with your fancy clothes and your stupid accent. You really are a...
I don't know what you mean.
continuer.
Exemplaire du parfait de la BCS.
Très bien. Qu'est-ce que c'est?
Yes, you. I saw you at the march. You weren't cheering. You put your arms in it. I think you're a traitor. You've no use for the likes of you, little friend.
Another one killed here.
Waking up on the parade.
Lieutenant will no doubt be
like this.
More help.
now! Right.
Everything all right, friend?
That's odd. You
seem troubled.
What is it now?
What is it this time?
You'll get no trouble from me, brother.
Relax, friend. I mean you don't.
Stand here
no trouble
no
on my
way,
watch.
Pest.
Bravo!
afternoon off.
Whatever for?
I thought I might take a stroll in the gardens with a friend.
A friend, is it? A true friend would not urge you to shirk your duties and risk unemployment, surely?
I suppose not.
No, indeed. Now, I believe the fires in the upstairs halls need stoking.
Oui, monsieur.
On your way, then.